Blue Morpho. It looks like some evil doers have entered our lair.
Oh, we're in for it now, Jonas. And they appear to have a...
Oh, God! This is... Why did I ever let you talk me into... What was I thinking?
Still say John and Stella Stevens, man. What's to think about?
But I love my wife. We're trying to have a kid, for God's sake. And we're not having any luck, and I think it might be my fault.
Don't
something's
beat
wrong
yourself
with me.
Up, BM. It's almost never the fella. But science is doing wonderful things with fertility these days.
Really?
Oh, sure. Say, you should have the little woman swing by my compound for a thorough examination.
You think you can help her?
Oh, I know I can. My science is quite potent.
Bad friend.
I came through, didn't I? You had a child within the year.
Sure, but you took Kano as payment for your services. And you hung that tape over my head for years to get me to do your dirty work.
I need you to make the mirror miser disappear. I need you to seduce Dr. Z. I'm fresh out of plutonium. Well, look who's starting to sound like his old self. You remember. See, old friend, I'm still helping you.